Sounds like a lot of people need some relaxing, so today is the perfect day to do so.